Hi friends, my name is Santiago Bustos of Domingo Savio Bilingual School. Today I am going to teach how to make a recyclable cloth. The materials are a recyclable CD, a battery, the mechanics of a cloth, a permanent mask, and a paper box. Steps to build a cloth are first. We have a recyclable CD. Second, we write the numbers. Okay, the numbers are right. Third, now we put the mechanics of the clock in the CD with the strip. Fourth, now we will locate objects that Five. We put the battery. Six. We power the clock and locate the hour. Seven. You decorate the clock and you have a recyclable clock. And you finish.